Right now, come on, let's fucking crush it.